In this video, I'm going to show you how to enable and disable the horn beeping when you lock your Nissan Frontier. So if it's not beeping when you hit the lock button, what you're going to do is you're going to hold down the lock and unlock buttons until the horn beeps. Then, when you lock it, it beeps. If you don't want it to beep when you lock your car, you're going to do the same thing. Hold down the lock and unlock buttons. As soon as your lights flash, now when you hit the lock, the horn won't beep. Hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have any comments or questions, feel free to post them. I'll do my best to answer your questions. And as always, have an awesome day.